Why does it look like that? That's nice. See, that's different. That's a different perspective. Don't usually look like that. Interesting. Does everybody jump? What's up? A giant llama over there. What's that all about? Haunted hills, huh? The hell is this? That's interesting. Huh. The haunted hills. Interesting. Come on, man. Get the fuck out of here, man. Get the fuck out of here. How? I can't believe this shit, man. Man, I'm really getting tired of that. I really am, y'all. You have no idea. I'm getting so sick and tired of that shit. pisses me off so fucking much, man. That's what I was looking for. Something like that. What the hell is this? Damn bunker? Alright, let's get the hell out of here. Alright, front door. Damn! My aim really bothers me. Y'all get really bothers me that my aim isn't good enough to fuck with these dudes, man. Because I'd be having to drop on them so many times. Oh my god. Is there some type of obstacle course or something where I can practice my aim? Because I'll be on it every day, practicing. Playground mode will let me do it. Good. I'll go over there and practice when I'm not online. Oh, shit! Shit, 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 shit. There you go again, not realizing shit. How come sometimes it's... I know why. I was gonna say, how come sometimes you can outrun it and sometimes you can't? It moves slower the closer inland it gets. That's what it is. Come on, man. Well, at least someone built that for me. I gotta make sure I'm paying attention to that shit. I swear. Damn. Brawson, read the text at the bottom of the screen. Make sure you're paying good attention to that. It's very important. Very important for you. last time. It looked like they double teamed me. One was driving, one jumped out on me. I was like, God damn. It's funny, y'all be asking me, can y'all, hey, let's play teams. I don't know if y'all really want me on your team. Not right now. Anybody building anything? You know what? Hold on a second. I can get up on high over here. Fuck. What'd I get? Top 10? Where was I there? What was I there? Was I top 10? Fuck. Yeah, I know I started jumping. It's one of them things, you know. Certain games really do require hours of play. I remember when I first started and I got killed right away. And y'all was like, that's what it's like. I remember when go back and watch my first gameplay. And I like got killed like right away. And I was like, and I was hating it. I was like, the fuck is this shit? Like, I couldn't understand it. I was like, what? And then people were writing me all over the place. They was like, yo, man, don't worry about it. That's how it is. Like, seriously, dog. Like, don't think you're horrible. Like, you lasted so long compared to a lot of people. You know, like, I'm like, okay. I appreciate it. Appreciate y'all, you know, helping me out here, you know. But still, I need to get better, man. That's why, I guess this, yo, someone send me a link of a compilation of Fortnite rages. I'm gonna be on one of them sooner or later. I already knew that. I want one of y'all to send me one so I can do a reaction to it. And those shields don't last for shit. Them shields is bullshit. Couple of shots and you're done, even with a shield. It's like, what? I don't care. The shields should last longer. I don't care. Nobody say with that. They should last a little. What the hell was that? Fuck. Somebody waiting for me. I really feel like somebody waiting for me. I hear them behind me. I hate when people come up behind me, man. That's the fucking worst. Although I've done it to people, you know what I mean? I'm just a dude who don't know how to defend himself from that shit yet. It's funny how this everybody just stays jumping. Like, you know what? Let me tell you what it reminds me of. People jumping all over the place in this game reminds me of Street Fighter. Oops. That sucks. God damn it, man. I didn't even notice my power was going down. See, it was like 3 shots and I was done. I'm sick and tired of this game, man. Couldn't get my aim on, man. Shit! Sorry, anyway, it reminds me, jumping reminds me of Street Fighter when, if you watch the tournaments, and like for Third Strike, you watch the tournaments, they're always inching toward each other. Like, they're always like in each other's face. You watch the tournaments like this, the real skilled dudes, they're always in each other's face. Coming back for me. Oh, okay. God damn it, man. To get better. Remember how long it took me to get good at Bloodborne? I played that thing for days. I remember that. Not as long as it's taking me with this, but I remember I was just like, yo. People was just like, yo, you suck. And then ended up beating him. People were like, he beat it? Like, damn right. Play it long enough, you get good. Even if you're not a guy that plays video games all the time. I'm about to be a guy that plays video games all the time. I'll tell you that. Yeah, I can't wait for Sekiro. Yeah, you wait till that Sekiro comes out. Make sure you guys are over here. I'm gonna be playing that motherfucker. A whole lot. I get these, and I'm like, why? I'm like, why even put a shield on? That's how I be feeling about myself, y'all. That's it right there. Ah ha! Alright, I'll come back for that. We'll see what else is in the house. Someone might steal it while I'm, but you know, so what? I'll be alright. Okay, so I do want y'all help with something, okay? And what I want you help with is let me know when I've got a weapon that's like, you know, the shit. When you like, yeah, y'all should be like, yo, make. Fuck! Ah! Go watch my reaction to their fight. It's on Patreon. Okay, I'm starting to read that. Eliminate it with a pistol. Eliminate it with a rifle. All that open space will make you nervous. I have a what in my hands? A scar? What's up? The green one is good. So the one that I'm holding right now. Says you saying I have a scar in my hand, LOL. What the fuck is, what are you laughing for? Is it funny? Or are you saying I got something good? I have. I thought I just heard something. Get me! Oh, did someone snap? Oh, he was waiting. And that was somebody else that I shot at. Ah, he got me. That's why you keep jumping. As in, look, that's. Look, he got me. Sniped the shit out of me. I wanna see this. Wow, see? Now, I shot like that, hit somebody right in your chest, and it ain't take them out. He do it and it does it. I remember shooting somebody in the chest. Fuck out of here, man. I'm taking a piss. I'll be back. Fuck out of here, man. I remember doing that he got a nice little spot right there. I guess he's just waiting. He got the best sniper game gun in the game. Oh, that's why. Okay. stream is pixelated. I'm looking at it right here on my tablet. I don't see nothing pixelated. Talking about that pix, that was slightly pixelated, like slightly, because I'm a couple minutes or seconds behind. That was not that bad. I gotta get me a faster internet soon too. I got a good deal, but a good package. But apparently, with Comcast, because they're bums compared to Verizon's internet, is an issue. I never, ever, ever had a problem with my internet when I had Verizon. It was literally always fast enough. I'm telling y'all right now, I'm starting to feel defeated. I ain't even lying, I'm starting to feel defeated, man. In the bus? Oh. Sitting here like, what? It's all loud. Fuck. God damn it, man! Man, this is worse. I did better my first gameplay back than I'm doing now. I did better then. I'm looking good, yeah. I'm looking good, though. I'm dying, but I'm looking badass in that suit. Yeah, I had like three. I had two or three kills that night. Two or three kills that night. This is how I used to play games when I was a kid, man. I would just play all day until I got better. All day, all night. Like, you know, alright. Alright. Alright, keep getting fucked up, that's cool. Yeah, it's like you're in a horror movie. Because I'm usually with people, I'm playing with people better than me. You know what I mean? Like, well, they tell you that's how to get good. Play with people that are better than you. They tell you that when you're a fighter, you got box people that's better than you. You gotta wrestle people better than you, all that type of stuff. Because it's a different type of competition. You know what I mean? To the aggressor, it's not as stressful. You damn right it's not! He said, you're the aggressor, it's not that stressful.
You're damn right it's not.
Not coming out. Premises. I see. I think he saw me. There they come. There they come, checking all the, checking the whole house. Second, every room but mine. You need to hide from the abusive husband. Make it sound like he's getting ready. Chick, chick. Chick, chack. Here's Tommy. About to explode the whole damn house. Sound like he's gone now, but you know. He went in and out of every fucking room. But mine, I feel like he's waiting for me, man. And I think he might have seen me out there. You know what I'm saying? Like, I think he might have seen me out when I was standing right there. Right here, I think they might have seen me. I ain't gotta be concerned yet. They're waiting for me. What y'all think? You say you didn't hear him leave? Yeah. I'll take my chances with the storm. You know what I'm saying? Waiting for me, you think? That's it, boy got a master plan. Made it. Woo. Yo, I be panicking like a horror movie. I'm disguised as a professional. I want a different... I want to differentiate myself, you know? I gotta wait here. This motherfucker's gonna get me. He gonna get me if I move. He gonna get me. behind me. It is behind me. Ricky, read the message below. I won't tell you again. Just so you know, I'm only giving one warning.
Right up Main Street. Took me from behind like Cell. What are you talking about?
It's alright though. It's alright though. Fuck it, it is what it is. Sometimes I'm serious, like no joke. I feel like the people that I play with at night are better than the people I play with like earlier in the day. Like I feel like at night, you know, everybody's home from work, kids are all from school, all the main streamers are streaming. They've been playing this for a while. And I'm like, some of these motherfuckers is like, Yeah, I don't even know what dude was talking about, but he has to be banned, so I banned him. That was weird. That was really weird, huh? When people ask to be banned, I always grant them their wish. All I saw was a message saying, Tyrone, you can go ahead and ban me. Okay. That was weird, wasn't it? People come to your stream asking to be banned. I believe that what doesn't kill you makes you stranger. He was being rude. Oh, he just wanted attention from people in the stream. Gotcha! Wait a minute. Hey, stop running. Shit. Let's put the controls on this thing sometimes. Sometimes I feel like things stick. My fucking phone's ringing while I'm trying to do this, man. Distracting me and shit. That's why they jump every few steps. Gotcha. Come on, man. Somebody over there, I guess. I gotta get more inland. Here comes the fucking storm, I know that. So guys, how's it going? Good. Good. Just want to know how life was. How you doing? All right. Anything good? How's your mama? Good. Good. How's your dad? Good. I'm a sitting duck, literally. All out in the fucking open. Could be somebody perched over there ready to get me. Over there ready to get me. Fuck. Top 10. Top 10, baby. Top 10, baby. Everybody at? I don't hear no gunshots, no nothing. Where's everybody at? Alright. Well, nah, that's not it. That's a fucking storm. Can't be out in the open with these good motherfuckers. I got to try to pick somebody off. Try to last as long as I can type of thing. God damn. Y'all, every single one of y'all, fuck you. Yo, everybody had a hut. That's what was going on. Every single one of them had a fucking hut. Every single, all three of them that was shooting at me, they all had their own little bunker. I should have stayed in there longer. Shit. Did you see that? All three of them. I had to go out, like, you know what I mean? Fuck y'all. I had to go out like that, you know what I mean? Yeah, well, I mean, I don't know if they were all waiting for me to come out, but I think they all know that people be hiding near the end, and I think they was waiting for somebody to come out. Somebody to give them a peek, like I was. Is that supposed to be a joke, 7,000? I hate playing at night. You're high. Tyrone, we've been evaluating your performance in Fortnite. I'm sorry to say, Tyrone, you're hired. God damn it, Vince. You ain't have to fire me, man. Fucking shit. the hell had the donkey sound? Probably one of the only games you guys are hearing me really rage in. Ah, fuck. Yo! These motherfuckers be waiting for you to land. Oh my god! I can't take this much longer, man. I'm gonna flip the fuck out, man. I'm gonna flip the fuck out. Now, there is no legit rage quit until I quit. There is no legit rage quit until I quit. I've never been the person that throws his controller. Never been that guy. I pay good money for what I got. You know what I'm saying? who has zero kills. Me. Do you have any? Over my whole course, I've got around six, I think. I'm in the joint. I ain't gotta worry about running. That she boarded up the window. Killed somebody right there. Probably did. Yeah. I was hoping I would have. That's what I wanted to get. Oh my God! Now, you know what? I had that shit. And you know what? My finger slipped. I swear it slipped. I had the sights right on him. And it slipped and switched guns. I had that shit. That's alright, though. I feel good about myself. already have aim assist on, Dylan. So you don't have to say it no more. My finger fucking slipped. It did. I was like, wait a minute. Why am I... Fuck, I slipped off of this one to this one. That's all right. I'll be all right. I'm going to be all right. I'm going to be all right. I had a chance to get them. I know. That's the first time my finger slipped. That pisses me off, but I know I could have had them. I had that point blank shotgun. I like how they got ancient ruins and cities and burger shops and rich homes and shacks. They got everything. Where do I want to go? How come that one sounded like that? hit him. I hit him. Aim was a little bit better. I hit him. I hit him. I hit him. Dylan, one more time. You get no more shots after this. Look, read the bottom of the screen. Yeah, I almost got him. Yeah, I did. Almost got him. Sorry. As long as I'm making progress, even if it's like this, I'm good. You know what I'm saying? I'm good. Yeah, my reflexes are getting a little bit better, and you know, I'm learning. Sorry, after a while, and you know. Who knows, maybe one day you'll see me building all these fucking forts and shooting and bah! All of a sudden, my God, Tyrone's number one. Maybe one day you guys will see that. Yep, progress is all that counts. You are definitely right, my friend. Definitely right. Definitely right. Which one's better? Let me see. Four stars. Damage 75. Damage 75. Both the same. Okay. Let's get the fuck out of here, man. Yeah. Well, as long as don't nobody pick me off before I start to have some fun. Y'all know I love the sniper. Until I get my close-up combat good, I think this is some of the best stuff that I can do. You know? I'm hoping that this is abandoned over here. That could be a trap, but I'm hoping it's abandoned. Oh, shit. Actually, I was going toward the steps, but, somebody's been in and out of here. There's nothing I need in there. Fuck. Missed the jump. Let's try it again. Somebody could be waiting for me right on the floor. Oh, well, I guess that didn't work. Somebody moving over there. Maybe not. Fuck. Oh! God damn it, man. I still don't know how... Still don't know how they take me out so fast. I really don't. Still don't know. I know, right? Damn. God, shit, get your ass killed. Waiting around all that time. Shit. What the fuck happened? Damn. You serious? All right, y'all, I'll be right back.